Putin, Russian economy better than expected. After Prime Minister Mikhail Mishustin informed him of strong GDP growth and inflation, Putin said late Tuesday that the Russian economy was doing better than expected.